What are you to?
Best life, are ya? You know we ain't the mommy. I cannot help but find it. You know me, you know me.
What up, guys? How you doing? Vocal coach Sean Knight, and I got some exciting tips for you this week. Tips for you this week, and it's Whitney Houston's vocal techniques. So what we're gonna do is dive into a song that Whitney Houston is doing, and I'm gonna show you some of these techniques that she's doing. And before we get into it, I wanna let you guys know that this is not exclusive to Whitney Houston only. Other singers could use this. You could take this and apply it, all right? So without further ado, let's get right into it. So right there, she did it right there.
Don't make me close one more door.
So if you notice what she did, she went,
close one more door.
So what she's doing is she's bending from note to note instead of close,
close
versus
close.
So when you guys are singing out there, make sure you practice this bend technique. It's gonna add a lot more style to your singing, and it's gonna make you sound like a pro. So if you guys have any more comments, make sure you check out my website. I got vocal packages out for you guys. And don't forget to leave a comment. I actually read them. Let me know what you wanna learn next, or if you need help breaking down something, I'm here to help you guys out, all right? Until then,
keep on singing.
Peace, y'all.